with this. Take it apart. Need to get the motor out. Probably the easiest way is just pull it out like that. There's our little vibrating electric motor with a few bits and pieces that we won't need. So I have to turn the soldering iron on now just to clean that up. Okay, soldering iron's heated up. Got my little fan to blow away the fumes. Take that bit off there. Get it off. Okay. Wire there, wire there. Soldering iron. That side's loose. Loose, and that just slides out nicely, and there we are, vibrating motor. Just tidy up the solder on the ends a bit. Okay, that's that bit done.